Hello everyone, welcome to Shada Cook. Today we're going to make roasted vegetable tortilla. This is a very easy and a very quick recipe and it's obviously very tasty. So let's see what ingredients do we need to make this. Firstly, we need some tortillas. These are very easily available in the market. Next, we need some freshly chopped vegetables. Over here we have about half cup of tomato, half cup of finely chopped onion, some boiled corns and half cup of capsicum. Next we need some tomato sauce and Szechuan sauce for spread. Szechuan sauce is optional but it adds a very different nice flavor. Some olive oil for the dressing, butter, salt to taste, some pepper, some parsley and lastly grated cheese. So let's start by making the filling. For that we're going to take all the vegetables, that is capsicum, tomatoes, onion, sweet corn. You can just add any kind of vegetables of your choice. It's completely optional. Whatever you have in place, you can just go for that. Next, we're going to add some pepper, salt, parsley, and just a little drizzle of olive oil. And now we're going to just mix it well. And you can see it's nice and colorful and also healthy. So over here, our filling is ready. So next we're going to just heat the pan and place the tortillas on the top. We're just going to heat up the tortillas from one side. So we are just going to keep it for 30 seconds and remove it. So now let's start with the placing. Firstly, we're going to spread butter on both the tortillas. Next, we're going to spread tomato sauce. Okay, so next we're going to spread some Szechuan sauce. Next, add your filling on the top. Lastly, we're going to top it with some grated cheese. Now, we're going to just place the another tortilla on the top. Now, we're going to heat the pan. Place it on the top. Now, we're going to roast it from the downside, from one side, for like a minute. Next, we're going to spread the butter on the top. Now very carefully, you're going to flip it over and you can see it's got nice and crispy and golden from the top over here. Now we're going to just spread butter on the other side also. If you want, you can also skip the step of applying the butter. Now we're going to roast it on low flame so that our vegetables inside get cooked a little bit. So now we're going to just flip it over. And you can see it has got nice and crispy and golden brown over here. So as you can see, it's done from both the sides. So we're going to just remove it. So now we're going to just cut it into the serving sizes. So there you go. Our roasted vegetable tortillas are ready. And as you can see, it's very easy to make and it's very tasty because it has that crunchiness of the vegetables and that sourness of cheese and the spread and of course that nice crispy crust on the top. So it just makes like a very perfect dish. And it's like very easy to make because you just need to throw in some vegetables and some cheese and it's ready. And you can actually serve it like an appetizer by cutting in these kind of serving sizes. So you can see it's very easy and very tasty. So definitely give it a try and let us know how does it comes up. Make sure to subscribe and like this video if you liked it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.